What is up, guys? It is Wasm123, and in today's video, I'm gonna see can the Browns go to the playoffs, like a rebuild of the Browns. And I'm gonna have 7 minutes on the timer. It's gonna be pro level. Injuries are not on. Salary cap's off, because when the salary cap's on, oh my gosh, it's crazy hard to get players. So we're just gonna start this thing up right here. So I hope you like this video. We're gonna go to the Trade Center. I've got a timer right here. You can't really see it, but it might turn off sometimes. So we're gonna get straight into this. And I will start the timer in 3, 2, let me turn it on. It might die, but then I'll just do it. I have this on it. 1, go. Okay, we need a quarterback. Quarterback. I've done this before, and I have made this Super Bowl, but I have, like, unlimited picks. Who's that 82 overall? I don't know. Alex Smith. We'll take him. Okay, so we got Alex Smith. Come on, let's get it. What do they want? They want a wide receiver. We give them this guy, this guy, this guy. They want him. Oh, they want that last guy. You can take this. Nope, okay. They want that guy. We'll give you, like, a pick. I want a center. Give you a 74 overall. Oh, they want that. Are you kidding? And then we'll give you a pick. Like a fifth round pick. They want that too? Come on. No. Okay. Fourth round pick. I'm just gonna keep on going down. But I'm not doing first. Let's go! We got us an Alex Smith with 6 minutes already. Okay, come on. We need wide receivers. Let's check our running back. I just go in order. Oh my gosh, we need a running back. I don't think we're gonna do this. And I might have a... We'll get Jeremy Hill. For a left linebacker. No. That's a tackle. 79. They just want that guy though? Oh, they want him. Give you like a... we need to start giving good picks here. Second and a... Seventh. They want that. Let's go! With like a few minutes left. 4 minutes already. Here, I might add myself another minute, because like this is really fast already. We need, let me check my team. Wide receivers. Let's just give us one wide receiver, like an 80 overall. There he is. We want this guy. For a right end. We'll take him for a right end. Oh, they're both 80s. 80 for 80? You gotta take that. You gotta be kidding. Let's go, let's go. Okay, so Trade Center. Let's go ahead and do we need a tight end? No, tight end's good. Right tackle's good. Right guard. Center, LG, T, right in. Come on, be good. Let's go, look at all these. Oh my gosh, we need a kicker. We need a kicker, bad. I mean, kickers are easy to get, I'll take him. This will be an easy get. Just give him a fifth round pick. That will be accepted. Boom. Okay, so we have 3 minutes. I'm gonna just check let's see our defense. We safeties. FS is really good. Linebacker. There's two linebackers in there. Dang. The corners are good. Everything's good pretty much. Right linebacker, middle linebacker, left end, defensive tackle, right end, left tackle, left guard. Oh my, that's amazing. I don't think this is good though. Right tackle. Go, 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 go. Oh, crud, where is it? Right tackle. Let me go get someone that's like, ooh, 85, we'll take you. For a, let's give him some picks here. We're going to give him a lot of picks. Like the last, next year pick. I'll give you next year this. Yeah, they'll accept that. Dang it, I don't know why I gave up all that. Okay, we have 2 minutes. Okay. Quarterback, HB, fullback. Yeah, that's, we need that kind of. Let's get like a 80. Yeah, good fullback. Fullbacks aren't the, like, you don't really. Oh, 88. That's too big though. For left tackle, we have a left tackle. I'm getting way too tall. Yeah, they don't want that. Let's give them a pick. Because the thing's almost over. They want. We'll give you a first round pick for him. Want that? We need to give away players. Tight end. I want this. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Oh, we need that guy though. We would have a maximum. FS, free safety. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Left tackle, no. Safety. They're not gonna want this dude. Right guard, that's the last thing, and then I'm gonna. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna have to go for someone else. Come on. No! Okay. Can though, after this, as the timer's over, we're gonna go free agency. I'm gonna put my my limit is a 3 times for the free agency. So let me just go there, get 3 people. Oh my gosh, left guard, we don't need that guy. Oh, we need a fullback. Talk about we need a fullback. Come here, buddy. Oh, damn. Okay, we're gonna have to cut 3 people on our team. Let's just go ahead and cut day. It's time to bring out the scissors. Okay. Just go to the bottom, cut 3 people. We'll be right back I'll tell you my guys and stuff. Okay guys, I'm gonna show you my team right now. Starting QB, we got Alex Smith. Starting running back, we got Jeremy Hill. Starting fullback, we picked up this guy, 91 overall, Brian Leonard. Wide receivers, we've got Josh Gordon, Dwayne Bowie, and Eddie Royal. Tight end, we got Gary Barnage. Left tackle, we got Joe Thomas. Left guard, we got Joel Bitonio. I don't know. Center, we got Alex Mack. Our line is so good, though. For right guard, we got John Griesio. Right tackle, we got Andre Smith. Left end, we got Randy Starks. Right end, we got Ray McDonald. Didn't we pick up this guy? Yeah, we picked up that guy. Defensive tackle, we also picked up this guy. Fair, no, we picked up this guy. Dang it, he's not a starter.
Okay. We picked a left tackle. We have this guy, 85 overall. I don't know. Okay. Then we got that guy. That guy. The two starters. Cornerbacks. We got pretty good cornerbacks. Pretty good free safety. Okay. Safety. Pretty good kicker. Really good punter. Kicker turn. I think we should put... I feel like I should put
Jeremy Hill in. Okay, punt return is this guy. What's his speed? 92. What's Jeremy Hill's speed? Oh, he's a running back. 88. Oh, okay, I didn't know that. Okay, never mind. Okay. Then we got him there. This thing, we got Andy Lee. And then we got LS. We've got Alex Mack. Third running back. I don't know. We got Isaiah Crowell.
We'll be right back when we simulate.
Okay, guys, I'm aiming it up because I simulated through it. I had some technical difficulties. Okay, good thing is we made the playoffs 12 and something. 12 and 4, yeah. And bad news is we lost our first game. So I hope you enjoyed. Here, let me
show you the proof. I'm just putting it up. Also, just one, two, three, and stuff. I don't know.
Okay, and look at how good this team did. I was like, the Steelers, they're probably doing pretty bad. But look at this. All double digits besides the Bengals. We won 12-4, and then the Ravens got 12-4, too. Apparently, we lost. We were a 92 overall team. Because we were 97 offense, it was crazy. 93 defense. How did we lose to I think we versus the Steelers, I don't know. Not the Chargers, but we lost. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. See you later, and bye.